I saw a movie once where the guy was up like that and the boat started doing this and he got beat the hell out of the mast.
I saw MacArthur or whatever. What's their name, MacArthur? Sarah MacArthur? Elizabeth MacArthur? Ellen MacArthur.
Yeah, that was me. I was at the dock.
Did we have to see you? Was it at the dock?
It was at the dock, yeah. I should have done it when I let go of the halyard.
Well, we were heading out of the harbor when it happened?
Yeah. And then we were headed for Santa Barbara.
Keep him up there.
Yeah.
That's helping.
Well, I guess in a way, we know we all should be on the leeward rail.
Yeah. Yeah, cut that downhaul.
Me. Yeah, this is the part I don't like. When it starts banging around like that, that's...
But, you know, he's used to repelling, so it would be different if that were me up there.
I'm not talking about him, I'm talking about me.
Oh.
I don't like it.
Keep you steady, Tom.
Yeah, I know. As I get higher, the motion gets bigger. You know?
Yeah.
Do
you want us to run another higher up?
Yeah. All right. What I'm going to do is take the end of this, Randy.
What? This higher right here. It's on the outside.
It's on the outside, and that's my safety line. If you just disconnect that.
Right.
And I'll bring it up. Or I'll put it into it here.
I'm going to put it on.
Well, no. Just let it hang.
Well, I'm going to run it up so it doesn't flail.
Oh, okay.
All right. Yours. Which one is this one? Anybody know? It's a main halyard.
Yeah.
Oh, it's yours.
No, I'm just going to clip it in right here to the line.